Hello everyone, and welcome to a new month and a new challenge at Lavinia Stamps. The November theme is Woodland Whispers, and I'm calling this Project Hope. I certainly hope you'll join me as I use some of my techniques to create this little picture. As usual, I'd love it if you would consider subscribing if you haven't already done so, and hit all the notification bells and all of that stuff. So let's make a start and look at the materials. As usual, we're starting off with some ink sprays, but using them in a different way. We're going to be using just the mop-up technique. Now, these are the ones that I ended up using. There's Squeezed Lemonade, the Purple Stardust one, Blueprint Sketch, and the Snow Flurries. I decided to use some pastel pencils this time. So we have the blue, the green, and the sort of yellow-green, the white, and also the Stabilo All black pencil. We're also using our sparkle pens again, and these are from Signo. We have the gel pen version, the pink, the yellow, and the white. We're also using some ink pads. I have my Nocturne for stamping, and also the Bluebell Blue. I've also chosen the Rose Madder from the archival range just to fit in with the colour scheme. I'm also using Distress Oxides. We've got Kish Flamingo, Spun Sugar, Squeezed Lemonade, and Blueprint Sketch, some of my favourite colours. I'm using Diamond Stickles for the sparkly bits at the end. Also the eraser, the putty eraser for the pastels for blending. A couple of smoothies, and of course my circle template to create a moon. Now for the lovely stamps. I'm using some of our new release stamps. We've got the lovely Pan, very cute, and Pippin, always a handy one, Hazel, Jip, and a small branch, and Red Berry Wreath. This is just a small stamp from a set, and also the Flora set, and this is one of the stamps from that new set. So a lovely combination today, I hope you think. Now let's take a look at the inky background. Today we're starting with basically leftover ink on my craft mat, and I'm giving that another spray, and you can see the different colours that I'm using. And the idea is just to set down the multifarious card and mop this up to see what happens.
Thank you.
Okay, friends, there you have it, the finished picture and mounted onto black and white card. I'm just showing you the little orbs that I've included, and I used the white gel pen followed by the white pastel and just blended that out over the little dots. I've also used some diamond stickles to highlight the wings, and I dotted that about on the flowers at the front and a few dots here and there for some added sparkle. So I hope you like the project today. It was fairly quick, and it just goes to show that you can layer up all those woodland stamps that you have to make a little forest scene. Don't forget to check out the description box below for more information. I've really enjoyed your company. Thank you for joining me today, and take good care of yourselves. Until next time. Somehow, somehow.